Service and Leak City has issued a tornado warning for extreme northeastern Harris County, southeastern Montgomery County, northwestern Liberty County, until 11:15 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 10:37 a.m. Central Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near Roman Forest, or 8 miles northeast of Kingwood, and moving east to 55 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Patton Village, Wood Branch, Roman Forest, Splendora, Plum Grove, and Dayton Lakes. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Give it a mobile home or outdoors. Move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.